Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, Big Brother Gaming, and we're playing Metro, The Last Light. So, we beat Metro 2033 a few days ago, and now we're doing Metro, The Last Light. Yay! I hope you guys enjoyed the series, and I hope you enjoyed these Let's Plays. So, no further ado, let's begin the game. Oops. Panicking. That's my cell phone going off, guys. Danger, get out. Get all his friends. No, my best friend, Wilson. So how are you guys' beautiful day going? Mine's doing pretty good so far. Famous booklet and the famous lighter. Since I won't. There we go. Dark One, follow Khan to a meeting with Miller. Okay. Let's put that away now. Bioengineering! He's taking a bath. The training yard. You lazy bums, get your ass going. Guns! Glorious guns! Give me my guns. Shut up and give me my guns. Thank you. Tutorial sucks. Can't do nothing without customization, people. Give it a more firepower. Okay. Got that taken care of. Okay, looks like I'm done with the tutorial. That's a lot of bullets right there. I wonder how long it been since the nuclear warhead went off. Because this place looks brand stinking new after we came in here in Metro 2023. This was the command center. Yep, sure is. Let me through, let me through, let me through. I guess this is me from 2033. Old. The dark ones ain't evil. To my little tushy. Ouch, just cracked my foot. C3, C4. I don't want to go down to C4. So I've had 1 year. Just trying to get everything useful here. You want to look everywhere when you're going through here. you don't know where you want to find. A lot of crosses, that means this is a grave. And I get stuck on something. Graves there. It's behind here. Notes. Freaking awesome. Going up, going up. Let's go see a dark one. She ain't a bad climber. Now I'm okay. I don't need a med kit. Went the wrong freaking way, go figures. Okay, he went this way. That's that! Wait a minute, what just freaking happened? Did I die? What the heck? I must have suffocated. That makes sense. Got him. There's the missiles. Look at all those dark ones. Boot in the face. Why I always have to be the boot in the face? Jeez, here, when we pull a boot in your face, how do you feel it? You know? And that's all the time I have for today, sadly. We will pick this up on the next video. This is your host, Big Brother Gaming, signing out. And y'all can chill out. You all have an awesome day.